Access granted.
The antidote.
Watch out!
Suda!
Get bad. Let me have a wee missy. I'm waiting here.
Access granted.
Come on through. Injection in the neck.
I was able to open a portal near your position. I can't keep it open for long without being discovered.
Your own antidote, my dear. When your possession disappears, you are going to tell us where the acolytes are.
Something's wrong. The possession isn't disappearing.
How fortunate that you should crawl out of your hiding place. Though the dragon still lives. We thought you dead. No matter. You want to know where the acolytes are? Behold before you a child of Satan! My father fears you. He fears you may ruin his plans. I cannot allow that. Nothing will stand in the way of his return. You see, my father takes this all very personally. As you soon find out, you and your lackey have a date with hell. And my father will know that it was I, his beloved daughter, who sent you there. Lucifer in omnium meum negotia. Renas et in ir.
Where is she gone?
Nowhere. The other acolytes.
I will cast a spell of confusion around her to block any signals. Finish her off! Now!
You in hell!
spirit at my father's feet! Not even with all your power are you a match for me!
To wake up, Father.
Trevor. My son.
Father, wake up! Father!
Thank you. The victorious Brotherhood have taken your castle, monster. This will be the end of you.
I would gladly welcome that. More than you know.
Very well, then. Circular Sapatus Est!
Is this all you've got, priest?
Sed nunquam rumpens!
There's no reason to fear him.
Mother says that you're going to return with us. That you never really wanted to leave. But you had to go. She says I shouldn't be angry with you. That we've got to help you leave this evil place. This one. Look, Father, it's you. The mirror's missing. Father, I can't play without the Mirror of Fate. Will you bring it to me, please? It can't be far.
Oh!
taking the pieces of the mirror your son left is so very fond of. At last, this has proven to be of some use after all.
Agrias.
My brother, the great man, is dead. You killed him, remember?
Your brother sacrificed himself for a cause that he believed in.
It wasn't his cause, but yours. And for what? To bring the world under your dominion? Tell me, vampire. Do you think that is the will of God?
Hear me well, Agrias. God failed. And your brother was naive. Now give me the fragment. I have nothing against you.
I have waited for this moment for a long time. Now my wait is over!